You know, we're one of only a few places around the world that have actually got a half-hour time zone. Some people think it's a good thing, while others think it's time we changed. Either way, we want you to have your say.
I think of it not only as the half-hour, a bit confusing from the perspective of, you know, meetings and the like nationally, but it also creates confusion in doing business in the region and internationally.
Within the debate, we need to consider the people of Eyre Peninsula and the impact that a move to Eastern Standard Time would have on them, because they live a long way from the eastern seaboard.
It would be great to be aligned with the Eastern States time zone. Just having that extra bit of daylight would be brilliant for the festivals in Adelaide.
A detailed 2008 report conducted by the SA Centre for Economic Studies identified a gain to South Australia of $569 million a year through a combination of savings and revenue gains, which would flow from aligning our clocks with these Southeast Australian commercial hubs.
If the time zone changes, I don't think it'd be fair for kids on the West Coast to go to school in the dark. It worries me a bit.
Is that the piece? Oh, that's beautifully driven.
With the Big Bash becoming ever so popular, I think it'd be great for the broadcast if we could line up with the East Coast time zone. That'd be massive for the Big Bash and for all fans who are viewing it.
Great.
I find it really annoying when my daughter finds out the results of a TV program and then she ends up spoiling the surprise.
Our time zone affects every aspect of our life. We're asking the question of whether our current time zone is holding back our social and economic progress. We want everybody to get involved and have your say.